Okay guys, manonood kami ngayon ng REO Speedway Gun. Alis na kami ngayon. Birthday ni Manong, kaya mag-have fun si kami. Okay, see you later. Hello guys, andito ako muna sa labas. Bumili muna kami ng food kasi mamaya masyado ng crowded. So, pinagtutugtog na ngayon. But, yung mga ano lang yan, mga bago pa lang na mga recall this band. Kaya susunod na dyan yung train, which is my favorite. Gusto ko yung panoodin nung nasa New York kami. Kaya lang, I didn't realize na kailangan palang mag-appointments. Actually, nag-show lang sila sa isang TV station. I remember that time, yung first time na magpunta yung anak ko sa New York. Because talagang love niya talaga ang New York. But anyway, ayun ang nangyari. So, I didn't have chance to see them. Kasi yun yung mga time na sikat na sikat din. I think that's 2013. Sikat na sikat siya. So anyway, ito ang itsura dito. Pinapakita ko lang sa inyo kung anong itsura nitong mga concert venue. Ito. This is Jiffy Lube. Dito kami nanood din noon ng nitong Disturb. And sayang, na-miss ko yung Creed. Hindi ako nakanood ng Creed kasi ang hirap kasi mag-plan kasi weekdays kasi magkakaroon kami ng medyo overwhelming yung kasi magbe-birthday anak ko, which is July 26 yung kanilang magiging busy ako sa mga client ko plus pagluluto ko, ang dami. Kaya anyway, sana mapanood ko si next is Pitbull sa August 20. I don't know if I have chance to watch that. Anyway, papasok na kami.
On the lead guitar from Framingham, Massachusetts. Say hello to Dave Amato. So Dave has made quite a name for himself as the lead guitar player with REO Speedwagon for the past 35 years. He is the Shred Master General. But along with shredding, I know another side of Dave. And this next song we're going to play is the final cut from the High Infidelity record. And the lead guitar part is such an intrinsic part of this whole song. And Dave plays it masterfully. Masterfully. Easy for me to say. The song is called Wish You Were There. will never forget, friends, and we wouldn't have been there if not for you all. So thanks for your support over the last 52 years. And this next song helped a little bit, too.
Okay, going back to my place. Nag-start na kasi si train, so I have to go back to my place. Andito kasi sila sa salon. So nagte-textan lang kami. So they are my clients. They are my very good friend. Buong pamilya, mga kliyente ko sila, kaya I have to be there. I have to, you know, kasi ako pwedeng pumunta sa kanila but sila hindi pwede pumunta sa akin. So walang para naman nagkita naman kami. We have video, so may remembrance kami na we, you know, you had chance to see each other. Okay, so maganda yung spot nila. I like their spot, but the thing is pag umulan kasi yun ang problema. So ayaw namin ma-stress. Anyway, ako I can handle it, but ang problema ko yung husband ko, and he is not ready. Hindi niya masyado silang kilala, so you know, ganun lang talaga ang buhay. Kaya unti-unti, we're gonna get ano through that. Oh, so I'm back to my ayan na yung husband ko. Ayan na siya. Nag-enjoy na siya mag-isa niya. So, I'm back to my place now. So, have fun. Gabi na. Madilim na. Ayan na yung last na group band. Sila pala yung ano, main event. Akala ko ang main event is RU Speedwagon, but it's not. So it's okay. Okay naman. Talaga namang mas latest naman si Train compared to RU Speedwagon. Remember, sabi niya nga, it's been 52 years na sila sa industry na yan. Kaya, you know, we have to be, you know, considerate that at least nakakapagtugtog. Look at me. Ako, nag-enjoy ako talaga. Hindi ako nag-uupo. Pag kami concert, I dance, I move.
Virginia. Alright, I'm just sticking with Virginia then, I guess. I was so excited about being here in Bristow that I decided to write you guys a 30-minute speech. You're gonna love it. It goes like this.
I've been high, I've been low, I've been yes, and I've been
oh hell no. Invented right here in the summer when it hit about 110, you were like, nope. All right, I want you to see how beautiful you look. This is what beautiful people in Virginia look like. Right. See?
Okay guys, ayan, kakatapos lang magsalita ng lead singer ng Train, si Pat Munahan. So, actually, nag-join din dyan yung anak niya. I don't know how old, bata pa yung bata eh, mga not even, I don't know, kung 10 or 12 years old, not even. Magaling din ni anak niya, magaling kumanta katulad niya. So, marami namang bumili din ng mga tao. It's so, ano talaga, yung overwhelming yan sa parent na yung mga anak eh nakakapag, you know, nakaka-entertain ng tao. Just like my daughter, my baby. Lagi na shock yung mga tao pagka nagkumakanta yung baby ko eh. Anyway, ayan, ganyang karami ang tao, masaya sila, masaya ang crowd. Kaya ako, nag-enjoy-enjoy na lang din ako sa buhay ko. Tingnan nyo, pasayaw-sayaw ako kahit mag-isa lang ako dyan dahil look at my husband. Ganyan lang siya manood, tahimik lang, pero dati magulo din yan, kaya lang it's just happy na overwhelming siya. Na-overwhelm siya that day kasi it's his birthday at syempre, hindi yon masarap, hindi yon masaya sa amin na, you know, any occasion. Anyway, we enjoy naman, nag-enjoy naman kami kahit papano, masaya, maraming tao, yun lang naman yung gusto ko, yung gusto namin, yung excitement na ganyan, kahit na hindi kami na-excite. Better
may
na rin.
Konting sinisingit ako dito mga clipping kasi by time yung itong nilagay kong video para makita nyo. Kaya lang hindi ko lang malagyan talaga ng sound.
I tried pero ulit ako ng editing nito kaya matatagalan ako mag-post, mag-upload kasi nakaka-copyright ako talaga sa mga music. So I have to change ang, you know, para hindi tayo ma-trouble. But anyway, ayan, nag-enjoy naman si ako. Enjoy-enjoy na lang ako para hindi sayang yung binayad ko. Which is, nakaka-ano naman talaga. Iba talaga yung manood ka ng concert. Iba yung naandiyan ka. Honestly, dyan lang ako nakakapakinig ng music. So far, kasi live yan. Siyempre, diverted yung utak mo. Hindi katulad yung sa radio, hindi ko yun ma-stand. But anyway, ay nako, ang saya niyan, ang saya-saya, lalo na siguro kung group kami. Wala kasi mga gusto lang nila mag-have fun. Alam nyo, mga bata yun eh. Mga bata yun sa akin, kaya buti nga nanonood sila ng mga ganitong music. Kahit papano, ni-enjoy nila yung buhay nila talaga. Kaya dito talaga.
This is our new single. I know when you say this is new and people are like, please don't do anything new. But this is actually a pretty good one. And if you don't like it, we will play this thing over and over until you love this song. This is Long Yellow Dress. You know, I was on my tour bus the other day and I started writing my notes. I said, maybe you should get a little bit more brave and talk about some real stuff. And I'm gonna try it right now for the first time. I started this career out because I was a little kid and thought that maybe being famous and rich was gonna be the answer to all my problems. And then it turned into I just wanted to be important and that didn't matter either. And then I wanted to be remembered. And really what it came down to is I just wanna be friends. And I wanna say that we get to spend this time together tonight and how grateful we are that we get to do that. Thank you for that. Thank you for making our music a part of your lives. And that's what's important, that we get to do this together and we're all important. And I appreciate you. This song has been a part of a lot of people's lives and so if anybody wants to get married, now's the time.
Yung mga salita lang niya ang pwede natin ilagay. After that, yung music, hindi na pwede. Maganda yung kanta niya dyan, yung Marry Me, yung kay Train. Talagang, alam niyo, gustong-gusto ko yan noon. First namin punta sa New York ng anak ko. Manonood sana ako niyan. May sa radio station na nagpa-live sila. But I can't because hindi pala pwede. Look at us. Ayan kami, ganyan ang ginagawa namin. Kahit papano naman, we were enjoying naman kahit papano. Kasi, ganyan lang talaga. Kasi, mas gusto niya pa yung muna yung ganyan. Yung dalawa muna kami, kaya wala naman akong magawa. Kundi maki-ride on sa kanya. So, to my husband. Kasi nga, hirap kasi talaga. Anyway, almost done na ang concert, pero look at the people, it's still there. Actually, mahirap nga eh, yung iba umaalis na dahil mahirap umalis sa parking. So, talagang
mai-stack ka kada ganitong concert. Pero sanay na kami kasi yung manunood kami ng concert, ganito lagi. Talagang mai-stack ka sa loob, sa parkingan, dahil sa parkingan, dahil talagang full pack ito. Malaking venue ito, kaya talagang libo-libo ang tao dito. Anyway, ayan, ang ganda ng tugtugan niya. Yan yung last na tugtog nila na masasaya, eh, maganda sana. Kaya lang di ko naman maiparinig sa inyo. But anyway, pa isa-isa, pasingit-singit. So, yan ang ginagawa ng mga tao. Mga ano yan, age namin din. So, syempre yan yung music namin when we were young. Kaya kami, mga ka-age din namin, yung mga nanonood, syempre. At saka, music kasi to mostly puti dito. Hindi to yung music ng mga ibang lahi. At least may naliligaw na Asian dito kahit papano. Si Asian mahilig sa music, mahilig sa rock and roll. Actually, yan kasi dyan kami, yan ang time namin, rock and roll. At saka itong train naman, pop ano yan, pero it's okay. We can handle it. Gusto ko yung kanilang lead, ano, vocal. Kaya, I'm so, ano, excited na makita. Look at the people. Maganda yung kinakanta niya dyan. Oh, nag-i-enjoy lahat ng tao, like me. Ako din, kahit na ano, sayaw-sayaw din ako, kahit na mag-isa ako, sayaw-sayaw ako, bakit ba? Gusto ko kaya mag-enjoy, sayang kaya yung andyan ako that night, tapos hindi ako gagalaw. Hindi ako yung taong paupo-upo lang. I need to do something, I have to move. Lalo na kung marami akong kasama, at kahit wala akong kasama, I can, you know, enjoy my life. Kaya, ito lang ang kagandahan sa akin kasi very flexible ako, but anyway.
And they can play the song that they forgot to play earlier. Check it out.
Concert is over, so it's time to go. Yes. Wow, look at that.
Why didn't what I see this? That? Why didn't I see this happen?
Oh my gosh.
Why didn't
look
I see this
that?
Happen?
What's going on? Oh my life.
I miss all the good things.
Too bad. How could that happen? We and blues. Okay. Ito na ang masakit. Stuck na naman tayo. Stuck sa daan, sa parking niyan. Anda. Ito na. Ay, dami tao. Oh, I can't. Yes, let's go home. Pag inabot ka dyan, daan tayo sa McDonald's. Hindi, ang dami niya, no? I don't think so. Ika?